In my last video, I have shown you the 6 to 9 value on the abacus. Now I will show you on the image. So this is 5 and 1, 6. 5 and 2, 7. Let's count it. 5, 6, 7. Now this is 5 and 3, 8. So 5, 6, 7, 8. Now this is 9. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Thank you for watching my video.